Hello, my name's Dr. Brett Davies. Your unit trust demands and requires by law that you have a trustee. But the trustee can be a human or a company or a combination of both. Which is better? Well, a company is expensive to operate. You've got to form a company, you've got to file and pay ASIC fees every year. If the company doesn't do anything, you don't need to lodge tax returns for the company if it's just dormant, if it's just holding a trustee position. So they are expensive and they've got to look after them. They need directors and lots of different paperwork for your accountant to do. Whereas a human doesn't require any of that. So you could put yourself in as the trustee. But there's a thing called limited liability. Now, what happens if the unit trust goes down? What happens if the insurance company they're insured with goes bankrupt and won't cover you an insurance claim? What happens if someone slips over a banana skin just outside your door and the insurance company won't cover you because of your gross negligence? It will not be liable. You'll be liable. The trustee will often be liable. So the trustee will often go down with a sinking ship. The trustee will often go bankrupt together if the unit trust itself runs out of assets. The unit holders are safe, but the trustee's at risk. And therefore, you should consider forming a company. Sure, it's expensive. Talk to your accountant about it because it is a safer option to have a company. Now, if you're just holding passive assets, like shares, then it doesn't matter from an asset protection point of view. If you're holding land, there is a little bit of risk in holding land. There's also a land tax issue. And if you have already a lot of land in your state, let's say you have a lot of land in Queensland and you've got to buy more unit trust will also hold Queensland property, then you might have a land tax bill. It might be better to have a company there to look at reducing the land tax. If you're unsure, telephone us. We're a law firm and we can give you legal advice, and only a law firm can do that. So be very careful dealing with websites which are not law firms, and we are the only law firm in Australia providing legal advice or legal documents online.